Tonight, I want to share with you my favorite scripture verse from the Book of Mormon, and it's in Mosiah 23:14. It says, "And also trust no one to be your teacher, nor your minister, except to be a man of God, walking in his ways and keeping his commandments."